Yo, what's good, guys? It's Prince here, and welcome back to another episode of Batman Arkham City. This is part 7 of our series, so we're on to, we've got to rescue the remaining undercover GCPD officers in the museum. We have a few to grab, then we'll rescue Mr. Freeze from the Penguin. So, yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so we're working with 21 hostiles, all unarmed. Could be a slight bit of fighting in this one. That's an actual skeleton. I thought that was a dude. It is an actual skeleton.
A remote-controlled batarang can hit switches that are out of reach.
Okay, lit. How do I... Oh, I gotta throw it up there. That's fresh. Damn, this thing's crazy. You tell me I didn't get that? Jeez. Get it this time. Damn, there we go. Okay, what's this way though? I mean, I want to be checking a bit of that out too, so. Ah, just a Riddler trophy. Well, there we go. Grabbed ourselves another Riddler trophy. You know me, I like my collectibles. Okay, let's see what we're working with. Anything up here? Nothing at all? Ah, there's a little something through there. Oh, we can't get up there. I don't know. Should be able to. I feel like we should. Oh, there's two trophies up there. We'll get them eventually. It's all good. Let's keep it moving. There's a Catwoman one up there too. I feel like this is going to be interesting. 39 hostiles. This one's going to test us right here. Penguin's not playing. He is not playing.
I wouldn't do that if I was you.
Show him what
we got.
It's
time to party. Jesus. That's a big ass one-armed dude.
So, Batman, you here for the cops, the Iceman, or me?
All three.
I was
good.
Only here for Freeze and the hostages, but now I'm taking you down too.
Ooh, aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Am I really?
Go. Let's do it, baby.
Listen, I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, I'll have to think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill me. You come on out, lads. It's initiation time.
Let's party. Jesus, we're about to get it going.
Stick a knife in him.
Smashing them. Gotta keep that rhythm. Smashing them though. absolutely demolished them. 40 hit combo. Clean.
You weren't supposed to do that, Batman.
Super clean.
You're forcing me to bring out the big guns.
That was a mad clean fight. Yo, what the hell is that? Jesus Christ. Okay, we gotta evade this thing.
Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman.
We got batarangs.
Good luck.
Let's party. Nope. Ultra stun. BBB. Use the ultra stun. Titan charge. Titan shockwave. So we're like controlling this thing or something? I don't even know. Let's move out of the way real quick. To be fair, the Titan will probably do... Let's hit this level up real quick while we're here. The Titan will probably do a lot of the hard work for us here. So... Okay, let's have a look what we got. Combat, special combo, bat swarm. Blade dodge takedown. Away, hold Y, blade dodge takedown, release and press between each swipe. A powerful counter that will instantly take out an enemy that attacks with a blade or a sharp object. To complete this move, the counter button must be held as an enemy attacks, but then released and held again in between each of the swipes. So hold, release, hold the release. I like that. If we can pull that off, that's fresh. That's real fresh. Let's do it, Titan. Yeah, he's gonna do like half of the hard work for us.
You're gonna die, Ben.
Let's just move it out of the way real quick. That was kinda close. Didn't do it quick enough. We may as well grab him while we're here.
This is gonna hurt, freak.
Taking them out while I'm taking him out. Kind of crazy. Charging him. Bust him down to the ground. Time to get off. Just get out of the way real quick. There it is. Smashed him. Again, light work. What are you saying, Penguin? Light work. Good old achievement, Gladiator.
Penguin.
And Mr. Freeze, have you located the cure yet?
Not yet. The situation is worse than I thought. Penguin has a supply of the Titan formula.
He's got what? How do you get Titan off Arkham Island? What's going on here? Your suit's bio readings are spiking.
Nice of you to join us, Oracle. Alfred, bring Barbara up to speed.
Of course.
But...
I'll be in touch.
Oracle. Who's Oracle? Oh, Barbara Gordon. I imagined something to do with Jim Gordon. Would make sense. Oh, didn't think I'd get through there. Let's figure it out. There's a door over there, both electrically charged. Does not seem to be any other way I can go. So it's through the doors somehow. Unless we can get through here. No, it is through these doors. Can I uncharge them? No. I can't get into it. How the hell do I get out of this place? Ooh, a little something here. Oh no, that's no good for me right now. Remote control batarang, I remember. Gave us that tutorial, so it's probably going to want us to use that. And I do see a button down. Wait a minute. Down there. Yeah, that looks like a button. Okay, let's travel it up there. Kind of hard to see when you're controlling this thing. Are we supposed to do it that way? Because that looks like a goddamn hard way to do it. Let's try going up this way and then back down, maybe. I don't know. Oh, that will work. Hey, that was fresh. There we go, that was kind of crazy. See what we're working with. A little something in there. What we got here? Oh, motor. That one. What for though? Oh, so we can bust through this. So we're just moving that one out of the way. Ah, there we go. That's what for. A Riddler trophy. Nice. Penguin Titan Thug character trophy unlocked. Were we supposed to come this way? Or was this just for the collectible? Because I thought this was the only way out for us, but maybe this was just for the collectible. Can we do anything else with this thing? Oh, yeah. Oh. Explosive gel. Let's blow it. Oh, I just put a double dose on. Go. I like sometimes there's like a puzzle kind of aspect to this game. I like that. That's pretty fresh. What we got going on in here? Another collectible. Smashing trophies in this place. Let's use the good old explosive gel. You could kind of use these when taking people out, like stealth stuff, I suppose. If you were kind of crazy about it. That's the exit. Let's see what else we got going on in here. What's that for? Can I hack that? Yeah, I can hack that. So that turns off all the electric fences, but do I need to turn off the electric fences? Let's have a look on our map. What we got? So we're currently, if we go out there, that is just exiting the building, I think. Oh no, it's through to the next bit. Blow this bad boy, and we'll keep getting, keep on our way to getting these GCPD officers. Imagine.
Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got
Mr. Freeze, where are you, bro?
That's all that matters. Hold still, boy.
No!
No!
When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again.
We're gonna have to take Penguin
Enjoy
out.
Enjoy the copsicle.
Okay, what the hell are we doing here then?
Over here, please.
There's a whole lot of things I can grab onto. Pull. What's that gonna do for me though? Please. Okay, what the hell am I doing over here, dude? Please. I don't even know. Does this like detach and I have to pull myself around or no?
Over.
Can I just jump
here?
No.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly. Take my time.
Okay.
Please help me.
Kind of wild. Ooh. Okay, are we getting my mans out here? Rescue.
Hold on.
You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Okay, so we've got two more guys in here we got to rescue. Where? Not a clue. Got a trophy in there. So do I just keep cruising across this thing, or... oh! Damn, I know, just bust through it then. Oh, I moved way too quick then. Jeez. It's got these little pulley things. I imagine that's to travel around on the water, and I see a little something up there we can get on. Oh, Jesus, what the hell? You kidding me right now?
Did I forget to mention my little friend down there? Me, Tiny. Who'd have thought a big fish could be so useful? Not me, that's for sure. He's like a mobile garbage truck. Whatever I drop in that tank just vanishes. Poof. Problem gone.
So can I jump on... I wanted to jump on that, bruh. Okay, maybe I can't jump on that. I've just been eaten by a shark. Lit.
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
Okay, so I did want to get on that little platform. I don't know if we can, because it didn't let me then. Seeing as I just pretty much died. I understand it's down on the floor, but can I get on it? Because it didn't just let me jump on one then. Okay, we'll pull this as close as we can. Okay, can I actually get on this thing? There we go. Why it didn't let me do that before? Not a clue. Okay, we're looking at going over there then, I imagine. Let's work our way over there on our little raft. I'll do it just nicely. Up we go. Now, I said there's two more dudes in here. I don't know where.
Please, so.
Oh, wait. Wait, what? I've just come past this. He definitely just appeared. So where the hell's the other dude? I take it over that side, maybe?
I'm over
there.
Here.
Let me jump on this and we'll go grab him. These dudes just deciding to appear nice and late for me. I should be
over
able to grab
here.
Him from here, I think. Go. Let's pull us back to shore.
Hold. Where did Penguin get that gun?
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
I'll have to do it. Oh, do we have to talk to each of them, or...?
Stay here for now.
No problem, sir. There are more of us.
If they're still alive, I'll find them.
One talk to. No, we're good. Let's keep moving. Or not, Batman just decided to drop in that water with a shark. Jesus. Okay. What are we getting up here for? Don't seem to be nothing. A useless little platform. Let's see what else we can find on our travels. A little door there and a door there. Let's have a look what's in this one. Most probably, I'm thinking, a collectible. Yes, indeedy. What the hell is going on here? Go take the right one at the right time. Just like that, baby. In one. Boom. I like that. There's a fresh little... Not a little bit. Did want to slide under, but it's all good. Straight through this door. So how are we looking on the map? Are we getting everyone up to now? We are. There's a way to go that way and this way. So we'll rescue these and then we'll come back through that last part, that ice part, and rescue them.
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
Okay. That makes it interesting. That makes it very interesting. We're going to have to move quick on this one. Because they're going to find us pretty easy.
Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings him in alive.
Very generous, sir. Consider it done.
Armed enemies? Oh, all armed.
Listen up.
Damn, okay.
Penguin wants the bat brought in alive. There's $50,000 in it for the one who doesn't.
You may as well pay me now.
He's four up there.
Not
three,
if I spot him first.
Four, five, six.
None of
okay,
you will
we
get
got six
if he
here.
Gets past. Understand? Protect the suit and cover the doors.
Then let's do it, baby. Where are you girls going? Then I know what I'm doing.
Is this what Batman's coming for?
Who knows? If it is...
Actually, we better not just sit around. They got them thermal scanner things.
What?
Yeah, think about it. Freeze, Batman. I am a man in a refrigerator. Do you want ice with that?
Where are the rest of them? There's a dude all the way down there.
It's a plan, right?
Yeah,
so there's
stupid.
Some on the bottom right on their own.
How do you get in it?
We gotta leave that green one till the end so we can interrogate him.
Be? We're both smart.
Ideally we'd be taking dude down here on his own. Okay, let's hit up this one if he gets close.
Listen
enough.
The only reason you're still alive is so Batman has someone to come and save.
Let's take him out.
Yeah, and when he does...
Oh, screaming! Someone get over there! There's someone stuck up here! Get over here!
Now let's take... Oh, shoot! They
He's
know where
there.
I am.
I lost them. We gotta
they still know where I am?
Now.
No? Damn, will you stop swinging, Batman? Thank you. Jesus.
I see what you're doing. How are you gonna use those things if they're not here?
That was kind of wild. Let's take this dude out. Uh-oh, they're breaking down all my points.
Oh, you think you can hide up there? Think again!
What are you doing up there?
Get me down, please!
Okay, where are they all? Got a man over there, we'll leave to last because
he's doing
interrogating.
This? Leave him. We've got more important things to be looking out for.
This isn't gonna work, you know. We'll find you and kill you.
Okay,
what
brother.
What are you gonna do when you ain't got nowhere to hide, huh? Or now!
Yeah, they're blowing him down now. So I got a couple more and I'm gonna have to take it on foot. Especially because we can only hang
do
one man to each
to
of these look
you
points.
That I will personally choke the life out of everyone who's let me down.
I know.
You wanna hide the dog? Good luck.
Not on that one.
Where did he go?
We'll see. Woohoo! Gotcha, brother.
Yep. He's taking out three of
you. Is he gonna come and try and blow this one off? I mean, I can go take him.
Leave me alone, Batman. Please.
Right about now. That's what I'm thinking. There he goes.
What's going on here? This is not good.
I mean, I do need to interrogate him, I believe.
I'm running out of patience. You're
Maybe that's why it won't let me take him out. I need to leave him to the left.
One of Penguin's crew has taken that cop hostage. The only way to save him is to make sure his captors don't see me.
I got you. It's kind of an awkward place, though, to be fair. I'm gonna wait till he spins around. Oh, but now I've got this dude. I can wait till he spins around and drop down there. I'm gonna need this dude to go away. Yeah, I'm gonna need this dude to buzz off real quick, because he's just kind of chilling there doing nothing at all. I mean, I can kind of...
What's going on here?
I don't know if it'll let me interrogate him now, because I do need to interrogate him, but it's just silent took down him, so I don't know. It's all good, I can always come back to one of these missions and sort him out. Well, let's get this hostage taker done.
I'm one man down.
What are you doing, brother?
That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
And there it is. Smashed him. There we
What's
go.
Happening today?
Rescued this one.
Batman yet? What about Freezer suit?
New Predator and upgrade available. Now that's two. Oh, that's all three dudes in here. Lit.
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are. Okay, listen up.
So that,
in case you didn't notice,
that's where we're headed.
Just saved our asses. From this point on, we own this room. No one in or out.
Well, what about the little bastard that did this to us? I want payback.
What does that do if I set that off?
We grab guns, hole up here till Batman finds the rest of the squad, and then we get our payback on Mr. Cobblepot.
Don't actually know. It's open and closing summit.
No problem.
Don't exactly know what, but it's open and closing something apparently.
I see one of those sons of bitches.
I don't know. So now we're working our way back through and back towards there. We took that room pretty clean, that wasn't bad at all. They started shooting at the things, which I think they do anyway, even if they like don't see you. But yeah, I'm pretty happy with that one. We took that pretty stealthily. Didn't take us too long. Sometimes them ones can take a little while, but didn't take us too long at all. So that one was pretty fresh. So what we'll do now is work our way towards the next room, rescue these two, then we'll rescue Mr. Freeze and maybe even take down Penguin. I'm gonna leave that episode here though, because I'm real happy with that one. So if you guys did enjoy the episode, be sure to hit that like button, and if you're new here, smash that subscribe button and join the family. If you want to see more of that gameplay, I've got a link in the description for the playlist. And if you stuck all the way to the end, I do appreciate you guys sticking all the way around to the end, because I like to spend a lot of time on my videos, pump them out as much as I can, at least one a day, sometimes two a day. So I do appreciate it. If you did stick to the end, I want you to comment below Iceberg Lounge, just so I know those of you who are supporting all the way to the end. I can chat with you guys, get to know you, that kind of thing, because I appreciate you. But yeah, that's the end of this one, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.